Every night he asked himself where his life was heading. No matter how much he drank, he would never forget her. His only comfort now was stealing the fruit basket from work and drinking with his roommate, Steve. The bitter taste of the ill-gained fruit reminded him of life. What had once been a living dream was now a nightmare. Constantly tormented by the success of his past as the world's first recipient of the Nobel Prize in chemistry, physics, and literature. Of course, she was the reason all of this was taken from him. His fame, his money, and his dignity all gone in the blink of an eye. Sometimes he found employment as a fluffer on the set of certain films of ill repute. He always promised himself it was to pay Steve for back rent owed, that this time would be different. If he was lucky, he had a few dollars in his pocket after the long walk home. The rest went up his nose. The coke began to take its toll on Bob's nose, and it promptly fell off. This disfigurement lost him the part-time fluffer job. Looking in the mirror one night, he realized his new calling. He promptly got a flight to Egypt and took a job as a tourist attraction.